All right, so these are machine hip abductions. Now, the thing with these is, one, you really want to anchor yourself into that seat. Use the handles, and I want you to go really slow and controlled on these. Make sure it's heavy enough that it's a challenge, and squeeze into that peak contraction, and then control it on the way back. The key on these is making sure that it's heavy enough that it's actually hard.